The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Larry Zbyszko, representing the Enforcers from Minnesota, weighing 255 pounds, Arn Anderson.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
Of all the superstars on the roster, this guy is among the hardest working. That goes without saying.
Other. Look at this.
I'm not sure I can watch this. On the offensive here. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. This is dangerous.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Ah, that's it. He's done.
This could end it in a...
That's it. He's out. Oh, this spells trouble. Oh, my. Arn Anderson.
Going for the big one.
Oh, he's got to do whatever he can here to try to break this hold. I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next? Extra slow getting back to his base here.
We're in the feeling out process. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Your guess is as good as mine, Cole.
It appears that part of the game plan heading into this match was to attack the back.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Three.
Uh-oh.
We're looking at complete domination here.
You know, there's a reason why. Oh, here we go. Arn Anderson setting it up.
This could be it. And there goes the table. Well, all bets are off now.
Well, it was nice while it lasted.
Double A DDT.
This could be big.
Two.
And look at Arn Anderson.
He is pumped. He is ready to go.
Oh, what just happened?
Man, when something like that happens, your night takes a sharp turn for the worse.
Here we see it one more time.
Yeah, I don't know if I can believe what I saw the first time.
Five. Six.
Back where it belongs, inside the ring.
Going for broke.
Uh-oh.
Arn Anderson. Arn Anderson.
Amazing. There may be no fight. Incredible move by Arn Anderson.
Wow. Going for it all here. We're looking at complete.
Oh, my. Arn Anderson.
And here we see it from this angle.
Oh, my gosh. Looks even worse from here.
Quick history lesson. John Cena in 2012 was the first superstar to unsuccessfully cash in his Money in the Bank contract.
Attacking from the top. Oh, what a shot. Oh, man. Arn Anderson may have it, Cole.
King Instruments. DDT.
DDT from Arn Anderson.
We're looking at complete domination here. Remember, momentum in WWE can turn on a...
Misjudge that. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Oh, wow.
Look at this. He's using his opponent's taunt against them.
And he's trying to rile everyone up.
What the... That's his opponent's finishing maneuver.
Can't believe he's rubbing that in his face.
Talk about sending a message of defiance to your opponent.
I think that'll get them.
Wow. Stealing your opponent's finishing move definitely sends a message.
Yeah, that's adding insult to injury. Uh-oh. Big move coming. Oh, here we go. Arn Anderson. Uh-oh.
Arn Anderson. Arn Anderson.
Amazing.
And into the cover. In addition to being an
incredible... He did it! What a huge win! Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one. Let's go!
Here's your winner, Arn Anderson.
Big win for him here tonight.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
And that is it for Money in the Bank. Good night, everybody.